Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to enable Windows Mobility Center on your desktop computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. First of all, press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit Enter to open the Registry Editor window. Now go to HK Current User Software Microsoft. We'll create a key under Microsoft named Mobile PC. Right click on Microsoft New Key and name it Mobile PC. Now we will create two more subkeys. One would be Adaptable Settings. So copy this. Right click on Mobile PC, New Key and name it this. Next one will be Mobility Center. Copy this. Right click on Mobile PC, New E and Mobility Center. Now scroll down a little further in the article. Copy this command skip battery check. Go to Adaptable Settings. Right click in the open space in the right pane and select DWORD 32-bit value. Paste this word here to rename it. Double click on it and change the value data to 1. Hit OK. After this, scroll down a little further on this article and you'll find this word run on desktop. Copy it, go to the right pane, new, DWORD 32-bit value and paste it here. Double click on it and change the value data to 1. Hit enter. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.